Assalamualaikum everyone. Today I'm going to recite an important surah, which is Surah Al Humazah. This surah is known as the backbiter and it was revealed in Mecca. Backbiting has become very common these days among friends, families, brothers, sisters. Do you know there is a big punishment for that? As a Muslim, it is our duty to stop our brothers, sisters, families, friends from doing backbiting. Let's read the surah and don't forget to read the translation below. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل لكل همزة لمزة الذي جمع مالا وعدد يحسب أن مالا وأخلد كلا لينبذن في الحطمة وما أدراك ما الحطمة نار الله موقدة التي تَطَّلِعُ على الأفئدة إنها عليهم موصدة في أمد ممددة. Let's stop backbiting from today and be good to each other. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment down below. Bye, take care, Allah Hafiz.